Continue on Moorabool West Road for 1.5 kilometres.